Tonight, a kitchen fire broke out at a popular Mexican restaurant, the Mexicano in North Phoenix. Mexicano is near Tatum and Cactus. Fire crews were able to quickly put out the flames by cutting holes above the oven, making sure that it didn't spread to the attic. No one was hurt in that fire, but it's unclear if the restaurant will have to close for some repairs.